Good evening. The state television company Western Armenia represents the most important events of these days. Today's broadcast. Memorandum of Western Armenia. President of Armenia congratulates President of Greece on Independence Day. Erdogan will visit Russia. Funds to be raised for construction of genocide against Armenians museum in Argentina. Reconsecrate ceremony in Holy 40 Martyrs Cathedral of Aleppo. There were attempts to buy the famous pairs of hajj carts of Dadivank Monastery. The Presidency of Western Armenia has decided to publish on the internet the PDF version of the Memorandum on Western Armenia, which contains general information, geographical data, historical context, political context, and represents the state structure of Western Armenia. The President of Armenia, Armen Sarkisian, issued a message of congratulations to President of Greece on Greek Independence Day. In his message, Sarkisian expressed conviction that the existing productive partnership between Armenia and Greece will be continuous, serving to the progress and prosperity of the two countries' people. Turkish President Tayyip Erdogan will visit Russia on April 8, 2019, the President's office said in a statement on Saturday. Currently, the Turkish Presidential Administration has not disclosed any information about the program of the upcoming visit. The Museum of the Genocide Against Armenians, which is being constructed in Argentina, will raise awareness on genocide among the people, will teach the new generations and will draw the attention of different structures on the museum. Professor Nelida Bulgurjian, responsible for the issue of the Genocide Against Armenians Museum in Argentina, head of the Genocide Against Armenians Commemoration Foundation, mentioned, "The mission is rooted in the idea that through the lessons of the Genocide Against Armenians, we'll work to promote human dignity and prevent other genocides. The vision is concentrated in the idea that the museum will serve as a memorial to the millions of Armenians killed under the Turkish regime, will raise awareness of genocide focusing on the genocide against Armenians, and will train the new generations about the consequences of not accepting the other as different from ethnical, religious, and political point of view." In connection with the opening of the museum, Nelinda Bulgurjian expressed hope that in 2 years it will be open to the public. Catholics of the Great House of Cilicia Aram I will visit Aleppo to reconsecrate the Holy 40 Martyrs Cathedral on March 13. Syria was in crisis over the recent 7 years. Now Syrian Armenians started the process of renovation, said Aram I. As reported earlier, after the reconstruction, the first divine liturgy at the Armenian Cathedral of the Holy 40 Martyrs in Aleppo will be celebrated in the late March or early April. The reconstruction of this church is funded by the donations from the faithful among the Armenian community of Aleppo. At least 150,000 people have contributed to the reconstruction of this cathedral. Monument expert Samvel Karapetyan touched upon the issue of pairs of hajj carts of Dadivank on his Facebook page. In the 1880s, two British wanted to buy these hajj carts for 10,000 rubles and move them to England, but people rejected them. 1887, 1892, Frenchmen made the same offer and were denied again. In 1901, a Frenchman again made an offer, but again in vain. Honor to all those who have continually prevented the attempts of alienation of national wealth, added he in the end of his statement. Now let us represent the song by Gevorg Dabalyan. You can find the whole version of the song in the official page of Western Armenia TV. This was all for today. Goodbye.